every single person watching this video is at least somewhat familiar with Tom Brady, quarterback of the Patriots, the greatest of all time, and as of this February, a six-time Super Bowl champion. But what if I told you that there was a reverse Tom Brady, a man who had failed to win almost as often as Tom Brady has won? His name is Gale Gilbert, and here is his story. Gale Gilbert, who was born in Red Bluff, California, is like the Forrest Gump of championships and showing up in the weirdest places. He played for a baseball team in Red Bluff, and they went to the 1974 Little League World Series. His team there lost to the nationally televised championship game to the Taiwanese team. After this, he went to college and played for Cal. He was Cal's starting quarterback against John Elway in the 1982 Cal-Stanford game where the play occurred, where the band was out on the field. That is now twice before he's even gotten to the NFL that he has been involved in very significant moments in sports. But it's about to get even crazier. After going undrafted in 1985, Gilbert ended up on the Seattle Seahawks, where he didn't play much there either. In 1989, he signed with the Buffalo Bills, that put him on the path with a course of history. Gilbert was the third-string quarterback on this team behind Jim Kelly and Frank Reich, and due to this, he only played in two games over his Bills tenure. But he was there from 89 to 93, meaning he was on the team's roster for all four Super Bowl losses in a row. Absolutely heartbreaking, but it gets even worse when you find out what happened next. Gilbert would sign with the San Diego Chargers for the 1994 season, where he had just done the impossible. He had become the first and only player to go to five consecutive Super Bowls. He was now also the only player in NFL history to lose in five consecutive Super Bowls, four with the Bills and one with the Chargers. This might be the single worst run of luck in the history of the NFL. This man, had things gone differently, would have had one of the luckiest stories in sports history. Not having to play much, not getting a ton done as far as on the field, and get to go home with five Super Bowl rings. It didn't break that way, and now Gilbert has done what nobody else will, I think, ever manage to do, lose five championship games in a row. Can you think of a player with any worse luck than this? Well, let me know down in the comments section. Subscribe if you've enjoyed today's video. I love making them. I hope you enjoy watching them. This has been Kickoff Commentary, and have a great day.